Don't you believe me? You've seen the bodies, but I've seen him doing it. Why'd I make this up? Others have seen him too. It's just one guy. It's always the same. Bodies dismembered, missing limbs. God knows what he's doing with them. You know, I know this Liberator story happened decades ago, but what if he's back? What if it's not just urban legend? What if he's real? What if this whole mess is because of him?